Okay, let's reach into the grab bag. Totally Twisted Flicks grab bag. It's going to be a surprise for me, and it's going to be a surprise for you. Our first movie that we're going to review today is American Pie Beta House. All right. American Pie Beta House it is. Roll the trailer.
This place is amazing.
And would you look at the sweet tail running around this place?
This is the list of all the chicks I ever...
Dad,
it's a good goal for you to try to keep up with your old man.
Hey, Dad, why isn't Mom's name the last name on the list there?
Is that my mom's name?
Yeah, no, just kind of hang on to that.
American Pie is back with an all-new movie.
Is this Eric Stifler's room?
Uh-huh. Welcome to college, boys.
This holiday season, American Pie's wildest guys are in the house.
I give you the Beta House.
American Pie presents Beta House.
The Beta House never disappoints.
It's always like this.
All the time.
There are girls everywhere.
How are the ladies treating you?
Do you want to go out with me once?
Yeah.
Really?
That's awesome.
Little help here?
It's so hot.
Mr. Biggles!
So what do we have to do to become betas?
On this pledge board are 50 tasks that you and your pledge brothers must complete by semester's end.
Awesome!
I say we begin with my personal favorite, number 37.
One of these chambers contains a capsule with aged horse.
Guys!
We got a chance to do number 33, but we gotta go now.
There is a degree of perversion which I don't think would serve you kids well.
I won't be doing that.
Let the games begin.
There's a stallion. Just like his old man.
Oh, Dad, come on.
American Pie presents Beta House, unrated.
Beta House is the craziest fraternity on campus. Always has been. Boy, I remember doing some pretty off-the-wall things back in those days. Woo! That's just me.
The most outrageous pie ever is coming to DVD December 26th.
American Pie Beta House. So, I haven't seen one of these American Pie sequels since I saw the first movie. I missed the band camp and the Naked Mile and all the other stuff. Because, you know, these silly teen comedies just don't interest me. But for some reason, you know, I got me a copy of Beta House, slip it in the DVD player, and dang if it wasn't funny. I mean, it was really funny. I mean, it was tasteless, and it was crude, and it was disgusting. And, I mean, if there's any way possible that they could offend you in this movie with all the vomit and the other bodily things, and we won't even talk about the sheep and all that other stuff. But, as I've often said, if you're going to do a movie like this, this is the way it should be done. Plus, they're not saying this is a good thing, but it averages about a naked breast a minute, and it's about 80 minutes long, so you know, do the math. If you're going to do a movie like this, this is how it should be done. American Pie Beta House is at most, what do you think, guys? Two twist movie. There you go.